This race number five looks a two-dog race on paper. Stranger things have happened. Green lights on. Here's the lure. They're set. Racing, speed the inside, Longgully Terry. Juliet Echoes over to second, a length away. So the big guns are 1-2. Stiff Upper Lip is third. The inside, Blackrock Busy, Outbreak Girl, and Emily Burner. Leader, Longgully Terry by 2.5 and does it well. Juliet Echo can't pick him up at this stage. A length away, Stiff Upper Lip and turning. Longgully Terry's in front, and they're not going to get Terry today. He's clear. Longgully Terry by 4, make it 3. Juliet Echo second. Stiff Upper Lip third, Outbreak Girl fourth, then Emily Burner. Last in, Blackrock Busy. Time 22.90-odd. 22.96. So Longgully Terry takes it straight to the lead. Paula Herndon, too good for them, really. Juliet Echo lobbed in second, but she was no match for him. 7-3rd, 5-4th, 2-4-7-5. 4 lengths the winning margin by 3. 22 and 96 the gallop. 2-4-7-5 are in the frame.